I miss that old school shit. I'm like, I don't know how many of y'all old school, but I grew up in Miami. You know what I'm saying? When I went to college, that's when Luke came out. Did you know Luke?
No.
You never heard of Luke?
Sing something. Yeah, sing it.
Everybody say, hey, we want some.
Hey!
Yeah. Ain't that romantic?
We want some pussy, bitch. Hey.
You've never heard of that song? That's on the Christmas album. That's the number one hit. That's when dancing was dancing. It was dancing and a workout. You know what I'm saying? Two Live Crew. That's when all the girls were getting us. It wasn't called twerking. It was called booty shake. Let me give y'all a history lesson. Booty shake. Miley Cyrus switched it to twerking. But that's when all the girls were getting a circle and, you know, bam, 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 bam. Fellas, that's the only time you could get behind a girl and rub the fabric off your jeans. You be bragging to your friend. She don't care. Bam, bam, bam. You be waiting for that song. You always want a big girl, too, because a big girl, it's a better dance. They can absorb more. You just... Skinny girls, they complain too much. You hit them, they're like, oh, I'm sorry. Come back. That's your fault. You need to eat. Come back. I'll do it softer. Come back. Turn around. Look that way. But a big girl, that's the song. That's the fight. That's bang. She be trying to kill you, and you don't want to lose. Big girls always have energy on a Luke song. They can't walk up a driveway, but they can goddamn finish three Luke songs. You tag out, she don't even know. You be like, she crazy. Your homeboy be like, she don't. The good old days. Oh, man. But you gotta sometimes, let me talk to you people, sometimes you gotta leave those days in the past. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing wrong with looking your age and feeling good and happy where you are in life. You know what I'm saying? I'm blessed. Shout out to all the people who've been married a second time. We're all a second time. Yes, I see you, sir. Yes, don't be ashamed. Sometimes that's what God has for you. You wasn't ready for the first one. The first one wasn't ready for you. Y'all didn't know what y'all were doing. Y'all was wasting each other's time. And then next thing you know, he gets you out of that situation and bring you into a new situation and bless you. This is the person you're supposed to be with. Yeah, look at her. She's like, yes, yes. I tell his ass that all day. I saved your life. What's your name? Not you, ma'am, him. Huh? Lance. You good, Lance? Lance, you ever get like 4 months into the second one and start saying shit like, well, maybe it is me. I don't know.